Hi, I'm Rob Larson from Equator Coffees. This is a short video segment on roast development, during which I'll be describing some of the things that are happening inside the roaster, both chemically and physically, during the roasting process. I'm going to be doing a full batch of our organic Sumatra, and while it's going, I'm going to be describing some of the things that are going on. Coffee might seem like a relatively simple, everyday drink, but in reality, it's quite a complex beverage made up of hundreds of different chemical substances. During the roasting process, the goal is to achieve the best possible flavor from the beans by really knowing the coffee you are working with and manipulating the time and temperature of the roast. During the roasting process, the coffee beans undergo what is known as Maillard reaction browning, where carbon dioxide and water are released and reactions between amino acids and sugars form the roasted color and flavor of the coffee. The first stage is endothermic. The green beans are slowly dried to become a yellow color, and the beans begin to start to smell like what some people describe as hay, popcorn, or toast. One of the more critical stages of roast development is known as the first crack, which occurs at or around 374 degrees Fahrenheit. At this stage, the beans double in size and lose about 5% of their weight. What we're trying to do here is to maximize the sweetness of the coffee. We don't want to go too light on it as to bring out bitter flavors and overbearing acidity, so we're going to take it a little dark, but not too dark so that it would taste carbony or ashy. It's going to be somewhere in between, and in this case, it happens to be about 424 degrees Fahrenheit. Thanks a lot for watching. Cheers. Come on.